Unbalanced invoices. In this video, I'm going to take you through how we can run an integrity check just to see if we have any unbalanced invoices. So going up to your main toolbar, we select integrity, and then we go down to display integrity check panel. Once we select here, we have some choices. So let's go to our unbalanced invoices. If we select and check this box, what we're going to do is the system will check if there are any unbalanced invoices. We then go down to this button, Run Data Integrity Test, and we see what comes up. So right here we have an example that we do have actually an invoice that is unbalanced. So it shows our invoice number, and we can now double click and open up that invoice. It's showing that we have one line, one transaction in here, but it's showing that we're actually not balanced by $529.38. So we can also click on the Edit button right here and have a look into this invoice further. So somehow, something got deleted, some errors were made, and we need to make this balanced. We don't have the time to check into it right now, so what we can do just to actually get this invoice balanced is we can add a row paid into an account, and we can just click on Add Row, and then we can select our suspense account. This is just an account where we put all of these types of transactions in that we want to look into later, just so that we can actually balance out this invoice. So we've selected the suspense account and we click Save. So now this invoice is balanced. So we can click Save and then close out here. Now we need to see if this has actually made a difference so we can run the integrity check again. So let's delete previous failed records and go up to integrity again and display integrity check panel and check unbalanced invoices again, clicking down on Run Data Integrity Test, and you'll see that nothing has come through failed. So what can we do now? We've actually put that amount into the suspense account. So let's say that we have the time to actually go back in and have a look at why that was happening and occurring, and we need to change it. So in a previous video, I showed you how to do audit trail. So down on your modules, we have the drop down. We can go to our audit trail. Once we're in here, I just so happen to know that this happened today, so I click on the Today button, and we can see that the missing amount, the $529.38, or you can even match up your invoice number or your customer ID number perhaps with this transaction, has actually been deleted somehow by mistake or in error. So what we can do is let's double click on this. We can actually restore this record. Again, this was shown in a previous video, so we can restore, yes, and close. If we hit on the Today button one more time, refresh it, you'll see that that has now been restored, so it's no longer in this list. So what does that mean? That actually means that now we're still not going to be balanced in our invoices. Let's just show that. So up in our Integrity toolbar, we can go down to Display Integrity Check Panel, click Unbalanced Invoices, run the Data Integrity Test, and you'll see that that invoice is coming up again. Why is that? Let's double check, double click. It's because we still have the suspense account amount that we put in there as well as now restoring that other transaction. So what can we do? Let's click on the Edit button. We now need to delete the suspense account line. So to select, delete row, OK, and this invoice is now balanced. So we can click on Save. You'll see it's been removed from here, and we can close. So now all invoices should be balanced. We can do that one more time. We can run that data integrity check. So let's have a look. And you'll see that all invoices are now balanced.